A British and Belgian scientist won the Nobel Prize in Physics Tuesday for predicting the existence of the so-called God particle. 84-year-old Peter Higgs and 80-year-old Francois Englert came up with the theory of the Higgs boson, which could explain why fundamental particles have mass and how they obtain it. By extension, the find could also tell scientists why stars, planets, and basically everything else in the universe exist. Higgs and Englert developed their award-winning theory nearly 50 years ago, but it was only recently confirmed by the actual discovery of the Higgs boson. According to the theory, particles inside atoms gain mass by interacting with an invisible field of energy that spreads through all of space. The more they interact, the heavier they get. The find is considered to be the breakthrough of the century.
There's been a big hole in the issue of how do particles get mass, and the boson can explain that.
But it wasn't an easy road to discovery. The hunt for the Higgs boson started in 1964 after Higgs and Englert predicted its existence. After more than 40 years of research, the particle was finally found by physicists in July 2012 at the CERN laboratory in Geneva.
We have found a new particle never seen before in Mother Nature. By slamming two beams of proton at trillions of electron volts,
Higgs and Englert almost immediately became the favorites to win the Nobel Prize after the existence of the Higgs boson was confirmed. The two scientists will split the $1.25 million prize at a ceremony to be held December 10th in Stockholm. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.